Guys, this is Jose Trujillo. I'm a fine art artist coming to you from my art studio again today for this awesomeness. And I'm going to be painting a desert sky, okay? So bear with me, and here we go. This is an oil and canvas painting. It's way fun to do stuff that I'm not really used to. Sometimes that's really the angle for me. It looks like I'm, you know, like, oh yeah, I'm used to doing that, but a lot of times I'm not. There's different little different things, you know, subtle things. Sometimes they're very evident, but sometimes they're very subtle that I'm trying. Sometimes they're very subtle, sometimes they're very evident. But nonetheless, I'm always trying to stretch and do something. I guess look at things with a different set of eyes, you know? That's one way of putting it. Some magical stuff. I like that. Some magical stuff. That's really what it is. So something like that, right? So So there we go. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this session with me today. And if you like this, if you like the session, you're going to like the other ones that I've been doing. You're sure as hell going to like the new ones I'm going to start doing as well. All right. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Till next time.